بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. نحمد الله سبحانه وتعالى ونصلي ونسلم على رسوله الكريم. أما بعد، respected Muslim brothers and sisters in Islam, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. يقول الله تعالى في القرآن المجيد بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم: ومن أحسن قولا ممن دعا إلى الله. There is no better speech than the speech that being is going to be utilized and used to call for the name of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. And to call it to the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not the responsibility of the shiyukh, is not the responsibility of the ulama or whosoever. When Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in khutbatul wada' in the last khutbah, he said, بَلْبِغُوا عَنِّي وَلَوْ آيَةً. بَلْبِغُوا, you must spread, teach people even if it is one ayah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did not specify a certain category of Muslims, but the command is for all Muslims, if they are educated, if they are not. So it is a responsibility of each and every person to spread the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So alhamdulillah, today we are having some of the maybe the early fruits of this da'wah work we do. So we at Fajrul Islam welcome all our guests today. Welcome, we start from the right, so inshallah we can. We welcome Sheikh Umar, he is the Imam at Vanguard Mall. We welcome Dr. Sarhan, the ex-director of Rabita office in Johannesburg. We welcome Sheikh Abu Bakr Shakri, and Sheikh Abu Bakr Shakri, he is our special guest today. It is something that can remind us of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as we know that he derived from the family of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, from the offsprings of Al-Husayn radiallahu anhu. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless him inshallah and to make his coming to our function inshallah was fruitful inshallah. Then we welcome Mawlana Ihsan Mindrik. He is our leader in the community. We thank him for accepting our invitation. And he is the one who gave us the special support. When I went to meet Mawlana, I told him, this is the project we're going to launch. He said, Bismillah, go ahead and we are here for you. Jazakallah khairan, Mawlana Ihsan, the director and the president of the Majlis of Qadha, the MGC. Jazakallah khairan for your coming. Then we welcome Sheikh Yusuf. Sheikh Yusuf is the head of the Al-Azhar mission in whole of South Africa. And he is the leader of the delegates of Al-Azhar in South Africa. We say, Ahlan wa sahlan, Sheikh Yusuf, marhaban, shawaftana. Then we welcome our Amir, Mawlana Ali Adam, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to extend his life and to be filled with good a'mal, inshaAllah, and to reward all of them and keep whatever they do for the khidmat of this deen and for the Muslim Ummah, inshallah, in the scale of their good deeds in the Qiyamah, inshallah. So we just give a brief idea about Fajrul Islam Center. Maybe some of us, they don't know, they just come to the function, but they don't know what is happening. So Fajrul Islam Center is a community-based organization. That means the membership of Fajrul Islam is open and is welcome for anyone who likes to do this kind of work. There is no restrictions. So because we all have to do this work for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the membership, and even there is no privacy at Fajrul Islam. Anyone is welcome to check our accounts, to check our expenses, to check everything. So Fajrul Islam is a community-based organization that every person has the right to be part of Fajrul Islam. And we at Fajrul Islam, alhamdulillah, the word Fajrul Islam derived what means the early time of Islam, like the dawn of Islam. So the same way that when we conduct da'wah work in township, we follow the same strategy the early Sahaba used to do. They used to go from house to house, separately, privately, to spread the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sometimes they are welcomed by some of the people whom they are trying to approach. And sometimes they've been rejected, maybe this word, maybe they're hurt. Wallahi, we face the same problem also. Sometimes when you go for da'wah, then you find someone welcome you. And after sometimes thinking he welcome you, then if you want to start to speak about Islam, he said, no, sorry, I have no time for you. Please, go out, I'm busy. So we have faced both. And sometimes, wallahi, you meet someone, men start crying, he said, please, this is a deen, this is the religion I'm looking for. So we have few examples here, inshallah, we're going to see them. So Fajr al-Islam, the dawn of Islam, means the early period of Islam. So that we are practicing the same deen in these townships. So we are on the Dawah of work, which we go from house to house, we knock by the doors, we introduce Islam to people. Alhamdulillah, whosoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, open his heart, alhamdulillah, and whoever, maybe some need some time, but alhamdulillah, we have a good response, and more than that, we have a lot of respect also amongst the people that we work with. These are some of the non-Muslim parents, inshallah, are going to speak also, going to see, just to give their feelings, their impression about Islam and about federal Islam in the area, the location there. Then we also have a feeding scheme. We feed those children and even the adults also 2 meals a day. So we, alhamdulillah, we run a feeding scheme for them. We have also the orphanage. We look after 13 orphans. Alhamdulillah. This is a miracle from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we have some very touch story about the orphanage. I'll just give you a brief idea about it. When we keep the children by one of the new Muslims' houses, we just maintain the house, look after everything. But Allah, they gave us a big surprise. They came one day, he said, Sheikh, now you know what you do. So we want to give this house, it's not that, if you say house in Kailisha, maybe it's a zinc house or 2 rooms, 4-bedroom house. He said, this house will give free of charge for Fajr al-Islam. I told him, me myself, I teach Islam, I cannot, I don't have this ability. He said, wallahi, they went inside, they transferred their house already on Fajr al-Islam's name for the orphans. He said, no, one only Quran and Islam to be in this house. So we have the orphans, alhamdulillah, we look after them. We, if his adoption is not permissible in Islam, wallahi, I'd love to adopt them and give them my name, but adoption is not permissible in Islam. So I take them as my own children, and I'm proud of them, alhamdulillah. You're going to see them, inshallah, how they recite and how they read Arabic, how they pronounce Arabic, alhamdulillah. We have also a weekend program when we took the youth girls, the young ladies, to make us live where some of our Muslim ladies, they come voluntarily, we teach them the ladies' business also in Mitchell's Plain branch we will have it there. We also have some Qurbani, some other activities, but our main thing is da'wah. We try to promote it, inshallah, in an average manner, not to exaggerate, not to be too lenient, because the people still new, so we have to introduce Islam in the easy way, understandable way, not to give them all the forbidden one time that they're going to feel no, Islam is difficult. So I don't want to make it so long, so I thank each and every person who came today to honor us. We are not doing a favor for you, but you are the people who are favoring us by attending our function and giving us your heart, your support. So we thank each and every person. If I'm going to call the names, I'm going to finish the whole program just to call the names. So I thank each and every person personally from my son and in behalf of the board of Fajr al-Islam Center. Jazakumullah khayran wa barakallahu fikum wa taqabbalallahu minkum salih al-a'mal. Shukran wa jazakumullah khayran.